visible identification is not possible, the pathologist may be able to take fingerprints from the body, but if decay has set in, things become more complicated.